There it is, Mestalla. Wow. One of the best stadia in Europe, and I'm here.
Hello everyone, I'm here at Valencia in Mestalla for Valencia against Espanyol in La Liga tonight. There are so many people around, the place is buzzing already. I need to go and find my seat and get in because it only kicks off in 10 minutes. So Espanyol rooted in mid-table, not really got anything to play for, but Valencia, if they win, they could go back up to third in La Liga. They could overtake Real Madrid again after Real drew with Atletico earlier in the day. This is going to be a great game.
This is incredible. I don't think I've ever been this high up before, but what a game was promises to me. Here we go, game on.
One nil up after 7 minutes for Valencia. Nice little crossing and a near post header. They're in the lead already after about 7 minutes. So half time, it is Valencia 1, Espanyol 0. It's been a brilliant game so far, really end to end, free flowing. Didn't stop for about 5 or 10 minutes until there was eventually a foul, so it's been probably one of the quickest halves of football I've seen in a good long while. Valencia good value for that though. Espanyol have had their chances, but nothing really to speak about. So hopefully the second half will carry on and we'll see a home win. Second half underway. So in the end it finished 1-0 to Valencia. Nothing really happened in the second half. I think I probably jinxed it. But back up to third for Valencia now. It's a good win for them. They played very well. And that's the end of this big, long trip. It's been 3 games in 1 day. I'm absolutely knackered. So I'm off to bed. Thank you very much for watching and I'll see you again next time.